y'all. This is scene 8 ending. Michelangelo. There we go, now the bass stop. I try to jump skip this. Hold on, yo. This one has to worry about. What? Yeah. Probably gave you no choice, I would die there. And we get the next part. To the exit. Five guys. Oh, why are you in a damn corner right there? You're making it so difficult. Get out of that corner. Thank you. Yeah, come down here. You get down here. No, you're not. You're just gonna keep throwing your mousies at me, you fuckhead. Look for me, I'm getting another pizza. Now he's gonna throw fireballs at me. What a prick. Hey, hey. What was gonna happen?
It's okay though.
I got it anyways. One continue needed, that's it. No continue needed, that's it. Where's T-Flawless here? You gotta see him beat this whole game on one continue. Damn, it won't do it. Dick. Should be an easy fight. Okay, we good now. Dick. Got him. There's a good chance I didn't beat this on my first guy, though. I need to hurry up because I gotta take this shit. I need the bathroom, man. Mucho pee-pee, mucho caca. Thank you. I'm doing good at dodging that. Oh yeah. Oh, he went up with it. Dickhead. Corner. Good death. I should have it this time though. They don't fuck me up like that. Asshole! Harry does that. Goodbye, bitch. Oh, yeah. No continue needed, Michael. I'll be back. I need the bathroom. They're going?
Yep.
Okay. Toka, that's his name. So we got one more Toa to beat this game with. Then we got it. Yay! Then tomorrow I'll fuck with the long play. I do Castlevania. I'm not really looking forward to that game because it's been such a long time since I've played Castlevania lately. I used to play it all the time, then I started doing this new channel. Like I said, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time down Tello. Later.